On your map display. Emperor be with you, Commander.
Always, Martellus. Always.
Our weapons are ready.
Chapter's recruits engaging as ordered. We are the Emperor's mail. Assault squad, reposition. Be vigilant.
This is Avitus.
We need only a word. Assault squad, be vigilant. Assault squad, ready to deploy.
This is Avitus.
Say it now, be vigilant. Hostile assault movement up ahead, brothers. Ready.
formation, brothers.
Redeploy.
Our weapons are ready. Set up firing position there.
Everyone inside. Acknowledged. Hostile movement up ahead, brothers.
There is the monster!
For the chapter, attack! Bioplasma, clear that area!
Assault squad, keep positioning. Hold your courage, brother.
Go! Stay with us, brother.
Don't give in. Thaddeus here. There! Go! Coming out. Hold your courage, brother. Move quickly. Assault squad, hold your courage, brother.
War. To war.
On the attack. Hit them hard, hit them fast.
Very well.
Jump to that position.
Blade!
Tarkas. You fought the Necrons on Cronus, did you not?
Yes, Avitus and I both did.
How do they compare to the Tyranids?
Necrons are far deadlier opponents on the battlefield. Their weaponry is like nothing I have ever seen. But I think the Tyranids pose a much greater threat to the Imperium. Necrons have been known to wipe out individual systems, but I have never seen them wipe out multiple sectors like the Hive Fleet we are facing.
It is worse than that, Tarkas. The Tyranids come from beyond the galaxy's edge. We have no way of knowing how many more Hive Fleets may be on their way.